This is a summary after the first pass of this painting, and it just sort of evolved into what it is, this kind of person almost touching this maybe dead, I don't know, unconscious, lying person on the ground by this shore, and there's like almost like a halo light emanating from this person, and they're kneeling.